explain you how to delete the created contacts. Go to extensions, Contacts Matic, Sheet Contacts. My contact book is currently empty. Let me create a few of the contacts. Create select to truth. Oh, before. Choose configuration. Create select to truth. And we've drilled. There are about 5 contacts. Now I decided to remove Bruno. I select the row or many rows. Delete selected rows. I confirm. You see the deleted row. Cell status is deleted. This means the ID, the contact ID, is deleted because the contact not exists in the system. I hope this is helpful. Thank you.